Warning, the following video contains strong language which may be offensive to some viewers or inappropriate for children. The content within this video is intended for mature audiences only.
Okay, this is too much. You look for how we're going to get this bag out here. Look. You watch out for snakes up here, and then you get this shit. It's a bull snake. Somebody is stuck. All right. Yes, you hiss like you're a rattler, but you're not. Dude, you're stuck in there. Your head's out. I'm gonna have to deflect to see if you can get out yourself. That's an interesting quandary. Right, this is a bull snake or a gopher snake. They will bite. Oh, go bite. But they have a smooth tail, and they have a round head, which is not like a viper. And, they kind of have the coloring. All right, dude, I'm gonna have to take you over here. Do what you can do to work it out yourself. And if not, I'll have to intervene. How the fuck I'm gonna do it, I don't know. All right, see if you can work it out yourself. Hey. I'm going for that netting so I can put it over the cherry trees. And you're looking down for snakes. You don't look up for snakes. However, did you say that they climb? And it was probably going after the little keeper nest right there. I don't think he could have got it, but he's probably going up there looking for some bird nest. And how he made it up there, I have no idea. And I wonder.
Oh, you're really small. Okay, that's why. All right, you little babies are okay. You're safe from the big bad snake. You still stuck? Well, you shouldn't go after little babies. Leave the rabbits alone, too.
Snakes.
Well,
let's just shoot it.
Besides, you guys wouldn't want to watch this anyway.
Watch this.
So, Fred, what do you got up for this afternoon? Well, you know, I hate snakes, so I'm just going to have to get this giant bull snake. I'm trying to get away, but he's stuck there. Dude, I'm going to have to get you out. Yes. Stop grabbing shit. Only way you're going to get out of there is if I cut you loose. And the only way if I do that is if I grab your head somehow. But I got to reach in there to unhook you. I'm going to have to grab your head, dude.
discovered catnip. We're gonna have a crazy kiddo here in a minute. Watch out.
Okay, I don't see any way around this, dude. I'm just gonna have to cowboy up and grab your ass, turn you over, and then try to touch out with these babies. Okay, ooh, I'm gonna find the only way you're gonna get out of that is if I grab your head, and while I'm holding you, turn you over en masse and unclip you from that. It's the only way it's gonna happen, alright? So, get as upset as you want, hiss as much as you want, try to bite as much as you want. We gotta do it, okay? I just binged 1883, too, so maybe I'll talk like that. Might help. That was remarkable. I think these are female pheasants. I think these are pheasant hens. Before I got the camera, they were like, oh wow. Yeah, they all go flying up high in the tree here. Went by the window, it was quite a scene, they're so big. Why are they way up in the tree, way up there? Do they normally do that? Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. One's behind a branch. Wow. I'm gonna get them flying off again. Now it's quite a sight. Here they go. Zoom. Now I'm digging. If I open the door, they'll fly out, that's for sure. Follow everybody. You want to follow your buddies. Yeah, I think these are ringneck pheasant hens. All up in the trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. That one just flew by. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, and 28, 29. Rounded up to 30.
Bye.
I'd be free.
Snake Wrangler was wrong about the type you call.
Wranglers get worked over, then Wranglers handle it.
I am cow, hear me moo. I weigh twice as much as you. And I look good on the barbecue. Yogurt, curd, cream, cheese, and butter's made from liquid from my udders. I am cow, hear me moo. I am cow, eating grass. Methane gas comes out my ass and out my muzzle when I belch. Oh, the ozone layer is thinner from the outcome of my dinner. I am cow, I've got gas. I am cow, here I stand. And I am living everywhere, from BC to Newfoundland. You can squeeze my teats by hand. I am cow, I am cow.